Does he have enough money for you, though? That's I asked that question before. It's
can you find out for me?
Maybe you can find out. You need to find that out because you know you're very high maintenance, aren't you? I'm no good to you. I was a failure during the financial boom, so I'm no good to you at all.
Oh wow. Well, you tell me, but you know, three things makes me happy. As long as it's chocolate, credit card, and stilettos, you're fine.
I think we need to get back to the match here. Look, Lucky's doing some serious damage here to Yoshi Tetsu.
It's about me, not this show.
Sorry, sweetheart. This show is all about me.
She's mine. Boom.
Yoshi Tetsu not looking very good here. It's all Lucky Cannon.
And it I love this. I'm sorry, I just love this.
Yeah, you seem to be enjoying it. Two superstars, or a superstar in training, Lucky Cannon battling out against Yoshi Tetsu, basically for your attention, Maurice.
Can't take away the extra years in the Indian industry that Yoshi Tetsu has had, though. And so Lucky Cannon can't take anything for granted here.
She have a chance with you? Do you like men with accents? He likes women with accents.
Yeah, well, I can't understand him. Like I said, he's just like a five-year-old. He needs to grow up a little bit. He has a lot to learn about women. But I think it's kind of sweet.
So do I. Could you teach me?
So the innocence of Yoshi Tetsu versus the arrogance of Lucky Cannon here in our main event on NXT. Yoshi from the top rope. Look out, Lucky!
Maybe not so lucky today.
Yoshi, two, and he's done it! There you go!
In the beginning
of time. Here's your winner, Yoshi Tetsu!
As I said before, I was so rudely interrupted. From the beginning of time, men have been fighting over women. Is it worth it? You're better off staying with old, ugly old mares like I have, you know. You don't never have to worry about people taking them away from
you. Well, let's see what Yoshi gets out of the deal here. Said you haven't been lucky today. Whoa! Cowabunga!
Did you just say cowabunga? My goodness.
Yoshi did it! He won the match and won the girl!
That could have been the kiss of... Can I say? I can't say it. But that could have been the kiss of a curse anyway.
Wow!